Okay, so we have a murdered a boar. Oh, I'm going for the quest anyhow.
One of Psyche's more fearsome tasks from Aphrodite was to harvest wool from a golden sheep while steering clear of its horns.
Yeesh, the things we do for style!
The bears didn't touch me? Okay. Oh, one bear. No, there's a second one. Wait, what the fuck was the Phoenix stuff? That is not this. No. Okay. Where's the Tartarus entrance? Okay. Only two? Well, that's underwhelming. Oh, for fuck's sake. When will they fucking fix this sticking to things? It's the same in Assassin's Creed. Considering the new one will probably not come out. At least not as intended.
This takes me back. Psyche went to the underworld and met Persephone, who gave her Aphrodite. His beauty ointment in a basket. All she had to do was give it to Aphrodite without peeking.
But Aphrodite knew curiosity would get the better of Psyche. And she knew Persephone would never give her enemy a simple face lotion. So when Psyche peered inside the basket, smoke put her to sleep instead.
So is it timed? No, I guess not. Where did they fall? Did they run out of the energy? Or did they hit the black wall? Wings. Yep, I'm dead. Yeah, I go too low. Because I cannot go that low. Where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to pass there.
Thank you.
Okay then. I don't see the one next to the lasers. Made it. It's time to shoot. Basically nothing hit me. Medusa, my ass!
am undefeatable.
Okay.